Alrighty, hello guys, welcome your faces back to another Stormworks video. Today we're at the workbench again, as you guys can see, and we're going to start a new series. So, starting from here, we're going to go ahead and build a Scrubmarine. That is exactly what this series is going to be about. I'm not entirely sure what the Scrubmarine is going to look like or anything like that, but we'll give it a go and hopefully we can make it look kind of nice. So, let's go ahead and start by building the outer shell. And hopefully we'll get it sort of submarine-like, maybe nothing submarine-like. I don't know. We'll see how this goes. Let's jump into it. Okay, so now that we're in the workbench, we can either go for something that's kind of submarine-like, or we could go for something that's not submarine-like at all. So, yeah, I'm not entirely sure what to go with. But let's just start building, and we'll see what we come up with. We do need to restart all of this, so let me get this sorted first, and I'll be back with you. Alright, okay, I've got my blocks ready, so let's go ahead and build a big old straight line like this. I want it to be a really big submarine. Not entirely sure why. I don't know why I need a big submarine. In fact, I definitely don't. But we're gonna go with one anyway, so let's go with one about that size. That is relatively long, for a submarine. Then we want it to go up, and then forwards a little bit, then up, then forwards a little bit, and we probably want to do this, like, I don't know. Let's go with, it needs to go quite a bit higher, so it needs to go to around, I don't know, let's go with like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, let's go with that high, so it's 13 in the middle, we'll continue this one this way, there we go, alright, cool, we're gonna try and keep this up. I'm not entirely sure this will work, but we'll go with it and we'll see, hopefully it will work in the end. That would be pretty good. There we go. Keep it going down a little bit. And also, as it's going forwards, it's getting a little bit smaller, as you guys might be able to tell. Alright, cool. And we'll go forwards a little bit more. There we go. Beautiful. We'll do that as well. There we go. Nicely done. And we'll do it one more time, like so. Alright, cool. Yeah! Alright, and then at the front, we'll go ahead and do this. And that's kind of the shape we're going to have at the front. Now, the back end is going to go like this. Alright, we're going to do this all the way down to here, because that's where it needs to go to. There we go, nicely done. Raise it up, and put it right there. Oh man, this is going to be quite a long Scrubmarine, isn't it? It's going to be quite a long Scrubmarine. And then we want to do pretty much the same thing on the back, but obviously we're going to have some sort of propeller system back here, so it doesn't have to look exactly the same. It could go like a little bit differently, but that's okay. There we go. 1, 2, 3. There we go, that's good as well. And we'll have the propellers here. And then we'll go out a little bit. So let's go put the propeller thing in there. And we'll continue it out a little bit this way and out a little bit this way. All right. And then we'll sort of put the rudder on the back, which is going to go in between these two pieces. Sort of like there. All right. That kind of makes sense to me. So that's good. Then we'll go somewhere from like close to the middle, which is probably around this point. We'll go outwards on both sides. Let's go ahead and get this done. In fact, actually, hold on. We need this instead. Yeah, there we go. All right, cool. And we're going to go outwards. In fact, actually, we should go outwards from the middle. So from this piece right here. And we're going to go outwards quite far. So it's going to be quite a fat submarine. So that's okay. There we go. Beautiful. We're going to then go down a little bit. So we'll go down like a tiny bit and sideways. Oh, I'm not sure how to make this work properly. But we'll go like this. There we go. And then we'll sort of do the same thing but downwards. If that makes any sense whatsoever, that's what we're going to be doing. All right. There we go. And then downwards a lot more. 3, and then 4, and then downwards quite a bit more than that. Not sure where halfway is, so yeah, we got a bit of a problem there. We got a little bit of a problem. We're going to have an oval-shaped thingamabobby, and that's definitely not what we want. We don't want an oval-shaped thingamabobby. That is definitely not what we want. So yeah, there you go. We can have an even number in the middle. That would be completely fine. That would be 2. There we go, and then we'll do this all the way underneath there. We'll do it one more time. Beautiful. And we'll do it again this way. All right, cool. And we'll keep it going down. Yes, across. Beautiful. And then across from there is it. But it's not it, is it? Also, it's not doing it on both sides, which is really annoying because I've just done all of that. And that would be a weird-shaped submarine. That'd be a very strange-shaped submarine. It'd be like an oval rather than a circle, which maybe is okay. Which, yeah, I'm kind of happy with that. Let's go with an oval one. Okay, so what I'm going to do is I'm going to go from the center, which is like this point. We're going to copy this whole side, okay, because I kind of need it. I've done it a little bit wrong, so we do need to bring it down a little bit. We'll go ahead and we'll cut it from here. There we go. We'll cut from there. Let me go up one. There we go. We'll cut from here. We'll drop it down so that it's inside the zone. Yes. Press paste. That's good. Press U. Bring it to the other side. And we'll paste it there as well. Yeah. Paste. All right. Good. We'll then merge them together. So that one goes with this one and this one. There we go. That goes with there. Beautiful. We'll then attach that to there. Nicely done. Yeah. Wait, have I got this wrong by any chance? No, I haven't. There we go. Beautiful. So that's going to be the shape of our Scrubmarine. It looks a little bit weird. And in fact, actually, it looks very strange now that I've got this big donger right here. We need to get rid of the donger shape. Donger shapes are not good. Okay. Also, is that different? It is. It is different. So that one needs to come across one. And then we need to delete this inside bit. And we're good to go. Yeah, there we go. Nicely done. All right, awesome. So that's the shape of our Scrubmarine. If anyone has any issues with that, tell me in the comments down below. But for now, we're going to go ahead and continue this shape all the way to the back, where it's then going to go, like, get cut a bit. We'll do this. We'll do this kind of thing. It's going to be, like, smaller and smaller towards the back. So, in fact, actually, we'll start back here. We'll go in, like, 2. That's fine. Then we'll go in 3. Then we'll go in 3 again. Yeah, there we go. Then we'll go in 3 again. Then we'll go in 4. Then we'll go in 4 again. And then we'll do the same thing here, but for some reason I've deleted some bits, so that's okay. We'll go in 4 again. Alright, then we'll go in 4 again. And again. And again. There we go. So that's going to be the shape towards the back. I feel like that's a decent shape. Yeah, I think that's a decent shape. It does need to come up a little bit because this is obviously the bottom. And we can't have the bottom being so flat. It's going to be kind of circular. At least a little bit more circular than this. So, yeah. Although, in fact, actually, no, we're leaving it. We're leaving it as it is right now. All right, cool. Then we're going to do this. Beautiful. And we're going to do this kind of thing around the outside. Now, I'm not entirely sure how this is going to work. I'm going to try my best to make it look all right. Okay, so we're going to go from there. We're going to go from there. 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 And there. And yeah, basically we're going to do this on all of them. Rather than me just sitting here and going, and there, and there, and there, and there, and there. And then we're going to delete all of these pieces, because I don't want it to be flat, obviously. I want it to be sort of like angled. And the way we're going to do that is we're going to just add... we're going to add these. We're going to add these pieces, which are these right here. Like this. There we go. Beautiful. And on the end of all of these pieces, we can just go all the way across to there. And this will give us sort of like a rounding effect on the entire Scrubmarine. So yeah, there we go. All right, beautiful. Not entirely sure what the Scrubmarine's going to do yet. I'm going to be honest. And we're only modeling the back end for right now because we got a lot to do. So yeah. Also, if I do anything wrong, you guys can tell me off and I'll change it. So yeah, that's why I'm doing it now. Anyway, I'm going to make it so that it works. And hopefully that's a good thing. All right, cool. We're going to go ahead and apply some of these on there as well. Beautiful. And basically, I'm going to continue this shape all the way up. And hopefully that looks all right. Alrighty, so as you guys can see, I'm sort of getting the shape right, I guess, as we go along the outside. However, it will need to change as we go upwards because it's going to change the way that it works, if that makes any sense at all. This is going to go all the way down to here. It's going to go to the same point and we're going to do exactly the same thing. This is going to do exactly the same thing as that one, and that's going to work as well. We're going to do it all the way across the top piece as well, and hopefully that's good. If you guys are wondering why I'm adding these pieces in, basically the only reason I'm using these pieces is because they weigh less than normal blocks. So whenever I can get away with using these angle blocks, I'm going to go ahead and do it. So there you go. We're going to save on weight, which is going to be economical. And in fact, actually, what we can do is we can just sort these ones out right now, and we can do this. Wait, hold on. This one needs to go, like, here. There we go. Beautiful. We can do that one across there. And that's going to look amazing. Yes. All right, cool. Man, this is actually looking all right so far anyway, so that's fantastic. Okay, so what I'm doing now is I'm going to copy the bottom layer, and hopefully I can sort of use it to my advantage to, I don't know, paste in the rest of the layers, and maybe that'll allow us to do the outside way quicker. I'm not entirely sure this will work, but it does look like it's working fine, except from here, because it's a different shape to the outside. So we need to go back, we need to rethink this, and yeah, all right, cool. So go backwards to where I was, let's go this way. And we'll copy that piece down there. It just needs changing slightly. In fact, actually, you know what? Let's just go ahead and paste it anyway. We'll do it like this, and we'll paste it in, and we'll see what it looks like. If I go to the other side as well, we could paste it in that side too. And as long as these pieces right here are lined up, this one and this one, we should be good to go. Yeah, paste that in there. Beautiful. And then merge them together, and we'll see what it looks like here. Ready? Paste there. Beautiful. Paste there as well. And what does that look like? Yeah, that looks okay. That looks completely fine. We did the next layer without actually having to do that much. However, if I do this, these pieces don't need to be here. So we can actually delete most of these and most of these as well. And that's something that we're going to have to do. So yeah, let's go through all of these pieces. We'll delete all of them and we'll have to rebuild them with the other thing in mind, which is completely fine because the next time I do this, it's going to work, hopefully. So I just need to go across all of these. There we go. All of these as well. And yeah, weight saving. That's what we're doing right now. We are saving weight, which is a good thing. There we go. All right, beautiful. I think this is going to look quite good, actually. It might need more than what I'm thinking for propulsion, but at the minute, it looks all right. So we should be good. Let's try and sort something out at the back as well for how this thing attaches, because at the minute, it's going to be a little bit weird. These pieces need to like sort of work themselves out. Because at the minute, they're sort of just going to bulge into each other. And I really don't want that happening. So as soon as we get towards the back, these pieces are going to have to be like one bigger every time. And yeah, then they can go inwards. Otherwise, we're going to have a big old problem. And we don't want problems. We don't want problems. No siree. All right, cool. Drop this down. There we go. Beautiful. And fill this one in with a box. All right, there we go. Beautiful. All right, cool. That is actually looking A-okay. But yeah, we do want a box coming out of this thing. So let's go like, let's delete two of these. There we go. And we'll go from there and we'll bring it backwards to around this point. And we'll try and bring it upwards to like, I don't know, this point as well. And we'll make it this shape. So we're going to bring it this way. We're going to bring it around. That's awesome sauce. And we'll do this as well. Yeah. All right, cool. That's going to look weird, but I think it'll work. We're then going to go underneath and we're going to do this as well. We're going to delete this piece. We're going to put in one of these, and hopefully, if it's the right way up, we should get it right, and it'll look quite cool. Yeah, quite cool indeed. All right, cool. Delete this one as well. There we go. Beautiful. And add one of these in there. Yes. And we'll do exactly the same thing with one of these, and we'll bring it around. All right, so like this. Awesome sauce. That's amazing. That's amazing right there. And then on the inside, obviously, we want a weight save, so we're going to go ahead and do this. And that's going to go all the way to the back. All right, beautiful. So that is like the back end. That's how it's going to look kind of. And that's going to be the top right there. All right, cool. That's actually really nice. We're going to leave that as is, except from we're going to delete the whole inside so that we save on weight. Yeah, that's going to be a theme throughout this thing. Hopefully it works. And yeah, look at it. So far, so good. All right, cool. So I've copied that piece above so that we don't have to do it anymore. And we're just going to go ahead and paste it right here. Hopefully it all lines up. I believe it does. So if we go ahead and we paste it, let's see what happens. I'm also going to delete these pieces because we don't need them. When I said these pieces, yeah, we don't need any of this, actually. We don't need most of this. We're going to delete most of that. There we go. We don't need most of this either, so we'll delete most of that as well. And all of these pieces can be deleted, actually. Pretty much all of them. In fact, yeah, all of them can be deleted. So we're deleting all the wedges because we're weight savers. That's exactly what we are. And we can delete most of this piece right here as well because we need the back end to sort of merge a little bit nicer with this thing. So they're going to come back a little bit further. And that's completely fine. Right, okay, cool. Delete that piece as well. And underneath there, we're just going to go with this. And there we go. All right, cool. We're going to go with these, which are a little bit further down than the other ones that I just deleted, in case you were wondering what I've actually changed there. And yeah, this actually will work completely fine. That is cool. And we just need to fill in these little gaps right here. And we fill them in with... I don't actually know what to fill those in with. I guess these. Yeah, I guess we just fill them in with these. And that's completely fine. Yeah. Oh man, this is actually working out quite well. My little scrub marine's coming along. Yeah, beautiful. All right, there we go. One more as well. And yeah, that is completely fine. I'm liking it. Then what we'll do is we'll go ahead and build this little area up right here on all of the pieces before we do anything else. We'll build them up all the way on all the pieces and hopefully that'll look a-okay. All right, there we go. Keep it coming. Keep it coming. There we go. We do need to delete some of these pieces because we're going to have issues with them. But otherwise, I think they'll be fine. There we go. Beautiful and beautiful. All right, cool. You see what I mean? Because some of them are 3, some of them are 4, some of them are whatever. You know, we're having issues. So we'll delete most of this. There we go. And we'll have to come along all of these pieces and delete most of them. All right, this piece here. If we go along a little bit more. Wherever they overlap, I'm going to delete them because it's space that we are wasting. There we go. All right, cool. Merge them all together so that they are all one piece. And that is beautiful. Nice. I don't think I did it on both sides. That is actually kind of annoying. But what we'll do is we'll only work on one side, and then if I don't do anything on the other side, we'll just copy this one over and paste it on the other side. And I guess that kind of makes sense. Delete that. I've got an idea. So, we copied and pasted this piece. What we can do is we can bring it upwards, we can flip it over, we can spin it around, and we can press U. And then we can raise it down, put it in the right place, which is right there, and we can paste it. Yeah. And that'll work completely fine. It'll hopefully go in all the right places, which indeed it is. If we paste it right there, we are good to go. All right, cool. Delete these pieces. We don't need them. And that's good. In fact, actually, hold on. Delete this one and that one. There we go. Nicely done. Merge that together. Merge that one with that one. All right, yeah. All right, cool. These pieces are going to have to go a little bit further back than the other ones. But I think that's completely fine. Yeah, we're going to look like a big whale at the end of this, but I think that's okay. All right, the next one that we need to paste in is, we might as well just do it now, actually. We'll go ahead and go up a little bit, then we'll go sideways a tiny bit as well. And we need to paste it in, I believe, right there. Yeah, all right, cool, paste it. We are good to go with that one. Then we'll do the next one, we might as well. So we raise it up, we push it inwards. Yes, all right, we paste it, good. And then we'll do it one more time, we bring it upwards. We paste it right there, and we are good to go. Yeah, beautiful. All right, cool. We need to merge all of these together because at the minute, they're going to have a little bit of a mess, aren't they? They're in a little bit of a mess, but that's okay. All right, cool. Build all of these little areas in. All right, fill this little area in right there. Fill this in. Fill this in. And this. And the rest of them as well because this is going to take a while. It's going to take a little while, okay? All right, cool. There we go. We don't actually need these pieces, the one at the front. But I'm going to put them in anyway, because I believe they're in at the bottom. So I don't want to change all of that just for one piece. Right, okay, cool. They're all in. That's good. We'll go ahead and try and fill in these areas. What have I done down the bottom for those? I think I've just filled them in, you know. I feel like for those areas, I've literally just deleted these. And I've filled them in with blocks. I feel. Yeah, I think that's definitely what I've done. So I'll go ahead and do that, and we should be good to go. All right, cool. Delete most of that. That's good. Delete these ones as well. Replace those with these. Yes. Believe so. There we go. There we go. There we go. There we go. I don't know how this thing's going to float. I don't know where the ballast tanks are going to be. I should probably plan these videos out a little bit more. Because right now, I don't plan them out. I just go, well, I'll build this, and then I go and build it. So I'm probably going to have to come up with a plan now that I've actually started building it. As to what I want to put on this thing, what it's actually going to be used for, or something like that. That's kind of what we need to come up with. But as of right now, I believe it's looking pretty good. I think it is. All right, cool. We're going to have to fill in the roof as well. In order to do that, we're going to have to delete all of these pieces, which is actually kind of annoying. But still, that's fine. We'll go ahead and delete all of these pieces. It won't take long. And we'll just fill it in. And we can copy most of this onto the front. Because the front piece will use the same sort of shape most of the way down. So, yeah, we can copy and paste this to the front, which will be great. Anyway, we'll fill in this little area here for now. There we go. All right, cool. And we'll bring it all the way to here. All right, nicely done. We'll bring it this way as well. All right, cool. And we'll bring it from here this way to there. And from there backwards all the way to there. We might as well delete this piece. And we should be good. All right, cool. That is awesome. That is actually a really cool looking thing. And if it was a boat, I think it would look like a really good front of a boat. Even though it's like the same on top and bottom, I feel like that's really cool. Anyway, what we're going to do now is we're going to go ahead and copy all this side to the other side, and we'll see what it looks like as a full piece. All right, here we go. So starting from the middle, which is this point right here, we're going to go ahead and go all the way out to the side. We're going to bring it all the way down, and we're going to go ahead and copy it. So we'll go from there. Nicely done. And there as well. We're good. We'll go ahead and copy this. We'll press U. We'll move it to the other side. And we have to overlap the middle, which is just like this. Yeah, I believe that's right. I could be wrong, though. I think it's right. If I do this, is it wrong? I don't know. Ooh, I don't know. I think it is. We have to do it like that. There we go. If I paste this, what happens? It looks right. That looks right to me. All right, I'm going to merge this piece with this piece, but it looks like we've done something wrong on this side. So we're going to delete this whole area here because I think it's wrong. Wait. No, it's right on this side. It's just missing a piece on this side for some reason. We're missing all of this. Yeah, that's really weird. That's really strange. Anyway, we're going to go ahead and put that on there so that it doesn't look so weird. All right, cool. There we go. How does it end on that side, though? It comes together. Oh, yeah. All right, cool. We also need to fill in all of these areas. Although, I think it would look cool being textured the way it is. So I'm going to leave it the way it is with, like, the blocking. No, that's a bad idea. Let's go ahead and fill them in. There we go. All right, cool, cool, cool. And the rest of these as well, please. There we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and 7. And 8 as well, actually. There we go. All right, cool. That's good. That's good on both sides. This piece needs fixing, which obviously just needs one of these, which is okay. We need to put a piece in there as well, because that bit's a little bit broken. And I think it might be broken all the way down, which indeed it looks like it is. So we'll go ahead and fix all of those. There we go. Nicely done indeed-io. All right, cool. I'm liking the way this looks. It looks a little bit flat on the top. It's going to be flat on the bottom as well, but I feel like that's okay for now. Anyway, for right now, I'm going to go ahead and say thank you guys for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. And if you guys have any suggestions on what I do to this thing, let me know in the next... Oh, in the comments. Yeah, in the comments. And I'll try and implement them in the next video. Anyway, thank you guys for watching. Hope you guys enjoyed it. And I'll see you in the next one. Goodbye.